mean, he's a player that, let's talk about a pure goal scorer, he doesn't overpower you, it's done with finesse.
He was always a guy that was really hard on himself. And he was so hard on himself, it affected his play. And he finally beat that as an individual, and now he's one of the best players in our game.
He says the right things at the right time. And then he goes out there and does it on the ice. And players follow.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you have waited patiently. You've waited long enough. Let's hear from him, the man of the evening, Markus Näslund.
The world's greatest. I am a mountain. I am a country boy. Even the country.
It's hard to choose Markus Näslund's greatest moments. There have been so many of them. Like the time against the Toronto Maple Leafs. He had a great game with four goals.
If anybody asks you who I am, just hands up the
Markus Näslund against Curtis Joseph over the Toronto line. In on Joseph, Näslund deep, scores!
I am a giant. I am an eagle. Oh, I am a lion down in the jungle. I am a marching band.
Perhaps some of his greatest moments have come off the ice. A very memorable one at General Motors Place. He had broken his leg in Buffalo late in the season in March and was out for the rest of the year. The fans remember him coming on the ice to receive the Molson Cup.
And you heard that sort of spontaneous cheer for him when he came out and raised the crutch up.
It just showed the connection between Markus Näslund, the captain of the team, and the Vancouver hockey man.
I would like to say congratulations to Markus and the entire Näslund family. Your mom and dad, your beautiful wife, Loda, and your three amazing children. This is quite an honor, but one that is very, very important.
Sometimes life just seems like chapters of goodbyes.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
On the front porch, I hear my doorbell. She usually comes right in. Now I can tell. Here comes goodbye. Here comes the last time. Here comes the start of every sleepless night. The first of every tear I'm gonna cry. Here comes the pain. Here comes me wishing things that never changed. She was right here in my arms tonight. But here comes goodbye.
way. One day I thought I'd see her with her daddy by her side and violin to play. Here comes the bride, but here comes goodbye. Here comes the last time. Here comes the start of every sleepless night. The first of every tear I'm gonna cry. Here comes the pain.
To the amazing fans of this team.
What's it like?
Thanks for everything you've given me during my time here. It was a privilege to play in front of you. This was our home for 12 years. This is where Lotta and I raised our children, made many great friends, and loved calling home. The 12 years spent here were the 12 greatest of our lives.